on 7 tonight, Girl Scout cookie money and donations disappear. It was cash a Girl Scout troop in St. Clair Shores worked really hard to raise. 7 Action News reporter Andrea Isom tells us one of the troop leaders has a lead on who did it.
Well, this story took me a bit back in time because I was a Girl Scout, so I know that being a Girl Scout is awesome, but it certainly is not easy. Going up to a stranger, asking them to buy cookies or to give a donation takes a lot of guts and courage. So I truly hope the person who stole this money sees this story so they can see the people they hurt and just how badly.
I mean, as a mom, when your daughter's crying about something like that, that's your fault.
That may be how Jennifer Amara feels, but what happened is really not on her. You see, the Amaras are a military family, getting ready to move away from Michigan. Although they are sad to say goodbye, it's all part of what comes with the call of duty. That being said, this mom is on a mission to get things cleared up and cleaned out, so she called a crew.
I was really excited because I've never hired a company. I was like, it's going to make my life so much easier.
But this time, what seemed to glitter was not gold. It was a Grinch looking for green. Jennifer here has yet another title under her belt. She is a troop leader for the 7644 Cadets, the Unicorns in St. Clair Shores. As you can see, the Girl Scouts have been working really hard to raise money selling cookies and saving animals.
That's their silver project this year, is what they really want to do. Here's the jar that the girls have been using to collect their donations in. It had a bunch of ones and fives just kind of thrown in there from people that donated.
And this just so happens to be the metal box for the cookie money, with close to $400 inside. But when Jennifer returned home, it didn't.
Where's the money?
So then I go, okay, check the donation container, and I checked, and it was empty. And I said, no, wait a minute, I know the money was there.
I collapsed on the floor by the cabinets.
I just burst into tears.
And then I was like, it had to be the cleaning ladies.
I was completely upset and angry. I just couldn't process it. It was just horrible. Why would anyone do this?
It was the girls' money, and I watched them work for it.
So Jennifer called the cops and jumped on Facebook to vent, to tell their story. And the comments to the girls were overwhelmingly warm.
There are people who care about them, and that's all I want.
People who have already started to fill this jar back to the top.
Even though we had some people that could do something so cruel, we had people do something so kind.
Troop 76444 will be at this Ace Hardware in St. Clair Shores from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Saturday to carry on selling their famous cookies and raising funds to save wildlife.
Come see us at Ace.
That's right. Come see them at Ace. This Ace on Greater Mac in St. Clair Shores. The girls will be here at 11 a.m. till 3 p.m. tomorrow, Saturday, and they want you to come on by and say hi and hopefully give some donations to fill that jar back up. In St. Clair Shores, I'm Andrea Isom, 7 Action News.
Andrea, thank you.